Flame or shame.
3, 2. Yo, 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 welcome back to another Flame or Shame. I'm your host, 1Z Hip Hop, and before I get started, I want to say like and subscribe to this channel right now to make sure I get on people's suggested videos and shit. Before we get right into it, I got to give a shout out to everybody who's been watching my videos. I've seen my video views climb up since yesterday, since I did that Eminem Darkness video reaction, and wow, that was a dark song. But we're going to get right into it, man. And also, man, get this merch. Get this merch from me, bro. For real, for real. It just hit me up in the DMs and let me know where you want me to send it, where you want me to deliver it to in Colorado, whatever you need. All right. So, we're going to get right into it right now with Eminem, You Gonna Learn, featuring Royce da 5'9" and White Gold. I'm not exactly sure who White Gold is, but we're going to get right into it. And remember, I'm 1Z, your host. You just like these Lays, baby. Alright, let's get moving. Okay. Okay. I like the little scratches you got going on.
Product of properly hopping up out of that poverty, profiting off of copping and swapping that property out for a possible monopoly.
I love you.
Trying not to adopt my father's old philosophies. Same time, I'm praying to God that everything works out at his colonoscopy. I'm walking across a suicidal tightrope intentionally. While the demons coming out of me, wifey's on the side of me, talking sense into me. Without she, I feel incomplete mentally. She's been sent to me right there since 9-6. Worst nightmare to side chick. Some things are just meant to be.
Okay.
This it for me. Give my daughters a kiss for me. Y'all call this fame. I call this shit alcoholistic infamy.
Ooh.
Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control. Shit make me want to make 100 more. Make a bigot racist uncomfortable.
Huh.
If y'all against talking reparation, then I'm not against the thought of separation. While the politicians and the white and privilege act high is different from segregation.
Speak
That's funny, bro. Segregation is being told where I'm gonna go. Separation is being woke and going wherever I want to go.
Okay. Fucking Royce, bro. Okay, he bringing that real speak in. Okay. I see you, Royce. I've been seeing you, but I see you. The chorus, it's okay. It's catchy. All right, I can bob my head to it, you know what I'm saying? But overall, not a real fan of the chorus. Scratches
are nice. So dope, full of gold rope. Wanted one though, they were so dope.
Yeah.
Was a have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke. On my last rock, for my slingshot, better haul ass, there'll be no slow poke. Through the tall grass, run your ass off. Oh no, got your pants caught on the fence post, getting chased. By them jack boys, think about the flaws like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late, they will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, make it feel like you got bent over and rape. Little boy, you're never gonna get no rope change. Just
So I'm really, man, again, I'm a sucker for that double time that Eminem does. It's not even really a double time in this one. It's really more syllable play. I don't know. It seems like he's coming at all these tracks the exact same way. I know I'm not, like, the only one thinking this. Like, let's be real.
Stolen your lips, small. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get colder. Began to get a chip shoulder. Started to spit vogue on my zip code. I've been skid roll. But I ate every single beat that I spit over the shithole.
Okay.
I escaped. Then I began to explode, detonate. Now the east side went schizo. Thought my name was B-side, cause they flipped over my tape. And I won't hesitate to get them all bent so out of shape. Shit, won't hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let them treat the paper like I'm
shot.
Gonna let a dress tell you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder. Now the cops wanna set up roadblocks on my header. Got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding. Bumping fuck the police while I fed her rallies.
Okay.
This shit is like robber room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of whom I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. Y'all better worship the water I walk on. Y'all gonna meet your Waterloo. I get the flip in the mic as a murder weapon.
You better worship the water I'm walking on. Y'all gonna meet your Waterloo. Okay, Em. Okay.
I'm popping an extra clip and custom shoot. Then I'm popping. Do not let me catch you slipping. I will pop up and I'll take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll give the drop on you. Sing fuck all of you in auto tune. I am too volatile and too grizzly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even
sit in a chair.
Man, I really love how his voice gets much more grandiose, gets much more intense as soon as that beat starts to crescendo. You know what I'm saying? That shit is... Ah, it's nice.
Bust my ass for this shit and I swear it ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't.
And as I said, that it goes back down.
Their words should hit the kick and the snare.
All in all, I think this song was dope. But honestly, I feel like it could have been better. I feel like this song could have been better for sure. So, I mean, all in all, man, I gotta give this one a shame, y'all. I'm actually not as much of a fan as I thought I would be of this song, because first of all, You Gonna Learn the chorus, I was not a fan of it. Not a fan of the chorus. Young M.A. on the last one, not sure why he put Young M.A. on there, but you know what? He gonna do whatever. I thought my hat was on backwards, man. These lays are getting me. But, you know, I really thought that he would have something different to do with that beat. You know what I'm saying? I don't really know. It's a shame for me, though. Unfortunately. But let me know what y'all think in the comments. You know what I'm saying? I'm your host, 1Z Hip Hop, and we're going to get back at it with more off this fucking album, Music to be Murdered By. Hell yeah. Y'all have a good day, all right?
Flame or shame?